I'm at the National World War I Museum in Kansas City, Missouri, and check this out. This is a field of 9,000 poppies, each one representing 1,000 soldiers killed during World War I. What influence do you think World War I had on science, technology, engineering, the arts, and math? If you want to learn more about World War I, check out STEM in 30.